all, but no guide.
Small change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Yaris 200 suspension can handle it, no problem. My friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Fast. Got it. On my way.
Hey, Ramiro. The festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Haley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember, we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
The vaca is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano.
Whoa, that was a big one. I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed. Let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Remy.
Good thing I know the fastest way down. Don't look back! Volcano. Now let's see how you handle some real vaca racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an old vaca circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final night.